Any other questions?
The town hall meeting was held inside the Chesapeake High School Media Center. On hand, 60 students from a dozen area schools. They had plenty of questions, from lunch menus to a longer school day, from technology to what's being taught in the classroom.
What are your intentions for Baltimore County Public Schools as far as like improvements academic-wise and traditions that you'll like to keep going and keep alive, et cetera?
A very good question, James. And one of the good things about Baltimore County Public Schools is that we're really known as a good school system. The question for us now is, how do we make a good school system a great school system?
Dance also took questions about bullying and school safety.
We pull, whether it's weapons or something, off of a student, or we actually intervene in information every single day because a student has overheard something or their friend has told them something and they share it with us.
All but a handful of student questions were unscripted at the request of the school superintendent.
Honestly, the thing is, if you're worried about what students are going to ask you, then you're not doing the job. What I want to do is the real story. I tell my staff I want to know the real deal. I want to hear from students what are the real issues, because if we know what the real issues are, then we can move forward.
It was like my first time like meeting Dr. Dance, and I feel like even though he didn't really get to answer my question, I feel like a lot of questions were answered, and it was like really awesome.
The superintendent's goal in part was to try and build trust with students.
I thought, you know, Dr. Dance was very down to earth. I thought he really listened to what we were saying. And it was a way, I think, for the students to kind of see what the superintendent does. And that's something I don't think we see all the time.